you call him Benny? Is that what's going on? Can I call him Benny? Isabella, am I saying it correctly?
Yeah.
How weird is it when your name and also your character's name is the same? Does it bring us an intimacy to the role?
I mean, other than like every person in the crew just calling me Isabella and never calling me my character name is great. I mean, it's just been a coincidence. Even with Transformers, it just was the name before I auditioned. People really liked the name, I guess.
Is it intimidating, not only, you know, sharing, you know, these scenes with these, you know, iconic actors, but also joining the second film after the first one was being so successful and so loved?
Yeah, I mean, especially with Emily Blunt being the first one, no pressure, right? I'd like to think that this is a standalone film. You know, it's fully capable of people not having to watch the first one and just going right in and seeing this one. And, you know, it kind of has the same intelligence and sophistication that the first one did. And, like, you're not just seeing a regular action movie. There's so many other elements to it. And I enjoyed the first one. I like the nitty-gritty kind of movies and TV shows. I love it. I don't get grossed out. Because I know it's makeup. I've been around
You've been on set, you know. You're like, oh, yeah. You're laughing in between takes, right?
Yeah, exactly. And we're like, that's so cool.
It's such an intense film. The minute it kind of started, I'm just like, ah, I'm scared. I don't know. But is it like that, you know, on set? Because sometimes some actors, you know, stay in character or that there's a mood that kind of is reflective of the film itself.
Yeah, I thought Benicio was method. I thought he was a method actor, so I thought he was going to be in character, but he was actually just like regular old Benny. Like, yeah, I mean, he's fine. No one was like that. They're quite opposite from what their characters, how their characters were in the film. And, yeah.
Do you call him Benny? Is that what's going on? Can I call him Benny?
I have no idea.
Do you call him that? You call him Benny?
Sometimes, yeah. It's easier than saying Benicio.
It is.
He definitely hasn't been like, no, you can't call me that. He's a very nice guy.
In Australia, we shorten everything. So, like, right? Benny might even be like B.
You can call me Bella.
I will. Bella, thank you. That was awesome. Fabulous.